Couldn't get the tape. I tried to, trust me.
What happened? Did the map not work?
No. I wasn't going to go into that swamp alone. I sent PJ.
Who's PJ?
Girl Rudy. But she couldn't pull it off. Between you and me, I don't even know how hard she tried.
Well, you know what? I actually think it's for the best.
What are you talking about?
Well, the first card was actually really good. And maybe right now, for where I am in my life, not being the star is a good thing.
What, are you having a stroke? You're not making any sense.
I know, it's crazy, right? But today, I get to see my daughter walk for the first time. And I would have missed that, just like I missed Jane's first steps. And I don't want to. And I had a health scare, and well, all of that made me realize that I am ready for the next phase in my life. I am okay being sidelined just a little. Becoming one of the standout supporting characters that people look forward to. The one who goes on to win Teen Choice Awards. The spice, not the dish. So I can enjoy other parts of my life.
Well, that's great. That's just perfect.
Oh, come on. Aren't you ready to slow down? Just a little.
And focus on what? It's different for you. You've got these great relationships with your daughters. Whereas mine barely even speaks to me.
You have a daughter?
Yes. In fact, you've met her.
Excuse me?
She's our PA.
Girl Rudy?
Yeah. PJ. The P is for pond. Pond Juniper Fields.
Why didn't you tell me?
She doesn't want people to know. That's why I'm mean to her. She wants to be treated like everyone else.
Wow, I can't believe it.
Well, it's true. She hates me. That's why I bury myself in my work, so I don't have to face the fact that I failed as a mother.
Well, you know what? I can help you win her back.
Oh, it's too late.
Don't say that. I reconnected with Jane when she was 23 and a half, and the connection between a mother and a daughter is so sacred.
Well, sometimes.